Wrap up from here. Wrap up from here.
Return by Pleasure Grove. Fumble on the play, recovered by Orem, first and 10, Orem. And Orem's twist, Tristan Ross tackled behind the line. The Orem pass falls incomplete. And Cameron. Looks like we have an offsides against Pleasant Grove. 5 yard penalty, repeat the fourth down. Looks like we have procedure against Orem. It'll be a 5 yard penalty. Repeat. The fourth down pass intended for number 8. And Scott Dupain. A fumble on the play, recovered by Orem. The first and 10. Shot We have a flag on point play. Kristen Ross took that ball around the left side for a 5-6 yard gain. Now we have a legal motion. Covered by Orem, the third down, Orem City. Stands. Sneaks the ball up the middle. Hudson Espina gathers the ball carrier behind the line of scrimmage on that third down play, bringing up a fourth down. Orem will punt, or Pleasant Grove will punt. Down there in the end zone.
Intercepted by Pleasant Grove.
Dante is tackled behind the line of scrimmage. Covered by Orem. First and 10, Orem.
acknowledges an onside kick and recovers the onside. Flag on the play. Illegal procedure on the offense. I'll go back 5 yards. Again, we got flags on the play. Got a little room on the orange side. That'll go back another 5 yards. Replay it down. That'll still be first and 20 on their 25. Downfield, an open receiver, fell incomplete, number 48. Number one, keeping the ball around the right side. Up on the 35, gets hit, falls on the ground. Orem recovers the ball on Pleasant Grove's 35. Cameron Gibbons, keep up the middle. Good for about 3 yards. Puts the ball in the air, in and out of the intended receiver's hands, number 48. keep up the middle. They're going to call it a first down. Keep up the middle. Stop right at the line of scrimmage. Push back. Pitch to the outside. Number 28 brought down immediately. Tristan Ross. Orem drops back, looks downfield, breaks one tackle, holds that one, breaks it down, loss on the play. Orem looks downfield, throws the ball. Get out of the receiver's hand, but there's a flag on the play. They're going to call a pass interference against the defense. 10-yard penalty. That'll ring up third and... One quarterback deep, Cameron Simmons up the middle, maybe good for a yard.
Yeah.
rolls out, throws the ball. The ball's incomplete. That'll bring up first down, Pleasant Grove. That'll bring up third with a 2-yard, 3-yard loss. Chain line up in the stands. Fans in the stands. A 20-yard kick fielded by Orem. backfield for a loss on the play. Time out again.
Here we go.
Last time out.
Quarterback keeps the ball, still on his feet, goes down, about 6 yard run. We got second and five, and that is the ball game. Pleasant Grove 16, Orem 0. Congratulations. Like to congratulate Orem. A fantastic season and game. Number 13, Alvin Alicia. Number 34, Hudson Daniel. Number 15, Gage Bradley. Number 5, Julian Case. Number 17, Judy Higa. Number 9, Elliot Marquez. Number 11, Tyler Marshall. Number 12, Joshua Mayo. Number 49, Brandon Miner. Number 14, Noah. Number 2, Jackson Taylor. Number 4, Braden Clark. Number 5, Cooper Brown. Number 10, Jackson Ellis. Number 12, Coleman Thompson. Number 22, Brandon Wright. Number 23, Max Such. Number 25, Caleb Chubby Asbell. Number 26, Scott Dupe. Number 27, Tanner Morano. Number 33, Ethan Anderson. Number 37, Tyler Christensen. Number 38, Madison Dressmeyer. Number 44, Daxton Spike Adams. Number 45, Logan Andrew. Number 49, Dax Luega. Number 59, Caden Grant. Number 65, Mason Henry. Number 73, Trey Sharp. Number 81, Schumann Porter. And number 92, Kawa Tatiano. Kawa Tuitano.